Two brush fires in Lehigh Acres in just 2 days. Yesterday, one started after a car ran over that lithium-ion battery, and today, one started because of a lawnmower. Today's fire was along Sunshine Boulevard. NBC2's Muhammad Abdul-Kawi is there live showing you the damage.
The damage here is bad, but it could have been worse. Take a look at this house over there. This is how close this brush fire was over there. This house is surrounded by debris, and it could have been caught on fire if it wasn't for the help of fire crews.
It could have been worse. It could have been bad.
Juan Surarez thought today would be a normal day trying to help build a home on Sunshine Boulevard in Lehigh Acres. But that all changed when a brush fire broke out a few houses over. This burnt lawnmower is what firefighters say started it.
I was over there, and then I just seen black smoke come out. I was like, yeah, that's going to be bad. So I was like, I turned around, I seen the fire. I was like, yep, got to call 911. Right.
Drivers and neighbors came together to try to put the fire out by themselves.
He ran with a hose. He started hosing it down, trying to do his best. And then I seen other people stop by. And they started helping him out.
Soares quickly took the matter into his own hands by calling 911.
Once I hung up, I heard the sirens coming in. It could have taken forever to take that down if 911 wasn't called.
Even though Soares was the one who called 911, he doesn't feel like he's the hero. The neighbor is.
He was the hero of the day, honestly. Because he was the one that rushed into it with no hesitation.
He is just thankful that nobody was hurt and he was at the right place at the right time. If you do see a brush fire happening, do not hesitate to call 911. I'm reporting here in Lehigh Acres, Muhammad Abdul-Kawi, NBC2.